I'm halfway erect right now, to be completely real. I got boxer briefs on, so it pushes everything down. Alright, so the next connection is Janice True, contestant number 6. She lives in Seattle, Washington.
Heck yeah!
She loves fried chicken, that's where she gets the little Asian cakes from. And she can lick her elbow. Do it! Yeah, make some noise. And you can find her at the Model Lounge. Okay, contestant number 7 goes by the name of Jenny Tran. Her guilty pleasure is getting her back cracked. She loves shark seed. What's that? What's shark seed? Oh, sharks. Alright, someone doesn't know how to spell sharks. And she's currently in school for dental hygiene because she's obsessed with people's teeth. You can find her at the Model Lounge. Make some noise for number 7, Jenny Tran. Yeah, good job.
Wait, I'm sorry, I have gingivitis. Can she check my teeth? I'm sorry, I have bad teeth. I'm sorry to interrupt, but I got bad teeth.
Well, he needs an oral examination. Okay, hold on. All right, last but not least, number 8 goes by the name of Char Nguyen. She won Miss High Desert, and she is the top 20 in Miss Teen California. She loves roller coasters, and she's a proud Filipina. Yes, everybody. So can we have all the ladies come up one more time, please? Everybody clap it up.
All my Asian people, make some noise! Yeah,
and then I got some attention from Nick Cannon, and I auditioned, and that was it, bro.
Damn, Asian guys doing it real big, but they kind of just
wanted
to know, y'all.
Trying to, bro.
Do you have a YouTube page?
Yeah, youtube.com/Timothy. If you want, actually, let me put y'all on YouTube real quick. Hold on.
Wait.
Okay, now I know y'all don't like making noise, but act like you like it for camera, all
right? I got this. Tell me when you're ready.
Hold on.
We'll get back to the 60s that we need, but we're going to do this real fast. We got you, girls.
Wait, I'm going to put them on it too. I'm going to put them on it too.
On the clock, please.
Not yet. Come on, though. All right, so I'm hosting this bikini contest. Yeah, what's up?
Local people, on the count of 3. Wow! 1, 2, 3!
stop
with that. Hold on real fast. Just to show you Hawaii love, all my local people, put your H's in the air. Put all your H's in the air. He's gonna YouTube this right now.
Oh, wait.
Sorry, wait, hold on. Local people, put your H's in the air. One, two, three.
Thank you.
All right, finish it up, y'all.
All right. Are y'all ready to find out your finalists, winners, and all that? Here we go. Third place goes to, who do y'all think it's gonna be? Y'all don't care. Third place goes to number 5. Yeah. Okay. Second place goes to number 6. Number 6. And your first place, wait, y'all gotta tell me what number this is, because it looks like 3 different numbers. So, hey, bruh. Hey, dog. Alright, and our first place winner is number 4. For all the lovely ladies who participated in the contest.
Alright,
that's it.
Hey, Tim, let me ask you a question. What are you partying after this?
I'll be at Bites after this.
There you go, the official after party. RaceOnS.com, Bites, never went to get some. Once again, DJ Flip, DJ Humble Boy.